put this out so far.
Oof. I can't get a good video.
It doesn't mean anything yet. He hasn't netted it yet.
Right.
He could bone it, and then we're really going to react on it.
Yeah, I got the first trout. It's okay, guys. We're trying somewhere else.
BIP Outdoors here.
I can't get you in a good video camera. The trout.
Holy shit,
that was big. I don't know why. I think it's side hooked.
That was pretty big, dog.
Right in the, you want to be right? Like, you know how to press the button and that extends, right?
No. This button.
Keep the fish on there so you don't lose them. Don't break them off. Easy, you're not gonna. Big pickerel. That's all right, that's a pinfish right there. That's a big pinfish. Don't let them break you off. It's a good fish. That's a pig. Josh, hold.
There you go.
Come on, Josh. Bring the net to you while you reel it in. There you go.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, they don't call me king of fish.
We need to get that certed.
That's fucking heavy.
That. No, push the button. Pull it back in.
Too short.
Oh, stop whining. Sound like your brother.
Nice fish. That's a pin fish right there. Good job, buddy.
Yeah!
Holy balls! See, that's
a cock.
That's like as big
right
as
now.
Mine, dude.
Yeah. On fires, they're right in that console. You need to get that right in front of you next to that rag. BIP Outdoors. The captain.
Here we go. In 1961, another version. That's a 4 pounder.
Got a pinfish on the board.
About a 4 pounder.
More than that.
I get scale somewhere.
I bet you do.
I don't know where they are. Like, they may be in my fucking pickup truck.
Looks like I'll be going to Concord again this week.
That's a beauty.
Okay, get that pole out of the way. Don't hook anything. Let's see that fish, buddy. Watch the net. Get your fingers in there. In his gills. Fish. We ought to know. You want to get him weighed up today or throw him back?
I